Welcome to tonight's matchup between William Penn High School and our very own Middletown Cavaliers. Before I start the announcements, I just want to let you know there are girls coming around selling 50-50 tickets. The proceeds from the 50-50 will go toward Coaches versus Cancer, which is the theme of tonight's game. In the starting lineup for William Penn, number zero, Bryson Boone. Number one, Isaac Brady. Number two, Brandon Ash. Number four, Anthony Mallory. And number five, Julian DeJesus. And now for our Middletown Cavaliers. Number three, Jabray Pitts.
Let's go!
Number four, Nick Simonelli.
Let's go!
I was going to say that too.
Number
wasn't
going to
wear his Kobe.
Cam Roberts. Number 11, Jaden Stevenson.
Let's go!
And number 22, Kelly Davenport. Will everyone please rise and remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Backward, baby.
straight drop. Good pull up. Ah, no. Game getting started, though. Game getting started. tournament.
Thank you.
Take a chart, baby.
Jaden, no more turnovers. Let's go, Hudson. Can't afford no more buckets. Hey. Under the basket on a touch, no.
Over.
out my cool.
Can we just get a good shot? Can we get a shot without a turnover?
Basket or call this something. JV game, how this was going to be. They got to do a better job of taking requests. Which game?
On the ball! Hey, Buck, find a ball!
Foul shot. Man. Hey, can't even do a foul shot. They're winning when you run out. How you come back and let him get the ball? I don't get it. Yes. Zone killing us with a three. Walking again.
Get up. Get Anthony.
Got a box. What's wrong with man to man? Damn. At least try it. Oh. Hey. This is a bad referee night, man.
That's a tech. You can't take your jersey off on the floor.
Right. I don't think these refs know what they're doing.
One possession at a time.
That's it.
One possession at a time.
Get him off. Push him off.
You can't grab him.
Next time, go back there. I don't think he know that.
Man, I'm not telling him that.
Yo, stop doing that. Go back there and get it.
You can't grab
him. Damn, y'all. Keep balling, boy. Take him, Brooke. Don't play with him.
Over the back?
They don't call. They ain't call. Wake up over there. Just knocked down a three. Y'all over there asleep. Wake up. Look at y'all, man. Put your heads up. Catch it right now, Hudson. Thank you. 180. Horrible, man.
You kidding me?
That was a fake block, John. That wasn't even no touch. That was a horrible John, man. They gotta
don't
do
let
better.
Him trick you into that corner.
That was a flop, ref. No, it wasn't.
He tricked you into that
one. Yeah, he tricked you on that one. He pranked you. Boy, don't lie, ref. Don't let him prank you no more, ref. Yeah, it do lie sometimes, good play.
Good
shot, Kelly. Come up early. Know that coming. Handle the ref. Play ball.
It happened both ways.
That's all we lottery wasn't right.
Great, great, great.
That's we don't need them.
Come back.
The Jay said come back. Let's go.
We got 12 minutes.
That's 7
Give it up.
Give it up. Oh.
Something. Damn.
That's probably on us. That ain't a charge.
What's that call?
On us.
I told you.
He's the what? Yo, I see them reffing. I ain't even coming in the game, man. I can't. What the fuck?
Yo, Scott, I don't complain, man. But come on, man. Y'all rest right here. Y'all need to watch film. Y'all three rest. Y'all let these teams get away with it. Both sides. Both teams been walking.
Hey, give me some love. Coach, you need to get a check, man. Because these fouls, I mean, horrible, man. I mean, come on. You got to be kidding me, man. He gave him his hand. He gave him his hand. This got to be the worst ref I done seen. And I don't complain, man. I take the L. Damn. No foul for me. Nothing on him. Get out, Ordy! Oh, we down, man. Get you up, man. It is all the time. Rest call what they want to call, man. Yeah, touch me. Together, man. They cannot ref a game together this right here.
But you know
this
what?
This is horrible, man.
I don't know how we got both of the JV. We never got both of the JV.
Nah, we never.
There's always be one or none. How we get both of them?
Yeah, somebody called out.
Game, bro.
hot with them threes tonight. God damn.
Well, I said it was shooting.
Game.
Shout out to Quadair. Shout out to Brandon Ann. Just in effect. But
why'd she even call that foul?
Like, she cried.
Why would you even call that foul?
I don't. I told you. That's how bad the game been ref. Just on that, calling that. Could have let that clock run, man. It ain't make no sense.